Hey guys, today we're going to show you a few plays. I'm going to take my Broncos team, who's a 96 overall, play my 100 overall team. That way I can go between them. So a couple good plays that are very rare to come with, or slant meadow, and a short pass right from right here. Double slant, that's usually a good one. I'll just see it coming. So Rice is going to cut like that. Harris is going to cut like that. And Fitzgerald is going to cut like that. Normally, I'm looking at Y first. Okay, Y first is the primary, but Y is normally who I'm going to get. So it's going to be B. Because everybody backed up in the line. I don't know if I was on. There you go. Just watch what your linebackers are doing. Right here, these guys right here. Depends on what these two guys are doing. Like right now, they're going to blitz me, so I'm going to be able to get to B or Y. Okay, there's B. And he's gone. Okay, another good one, crossing. Crossing, the only reason it's not a great play is because A is main option. Yeah, you might get X sometimes, Y sometimes gets open, but usually A, your tight end, will get open. Bad pass, and to B. Kind of like slant middle. We got Harris, Fitzgerald, both cutting to the slant. We got Smith, he's going to motion over and he's going to go over to the right. Gronk is cutting to the right. B is just behind this. I usually look at him right here, Harris. Let's see. Yeah, okay, so at this point, I'll pass a little bit. Yeah, there's a guy just, you know, 9 seconds to get through this here. Tip is try these things in the season before you try them in the season. Try them in head to head before you try them. So let's do that motion while I stick it down. Okay, so Ed Reed, their safety, came up. So that's going to tell me I'm probably going to get blitzed. So Y's going to be our option. Yep, blitz, Y. Y once again should be open. This guy's going to probably stay in the zone coverage. These guys are going to drop that guy and that guy. This guy right here is going to probably man to man with him. Yep. There's a guy. That's a linebacker. Okay, I'm going to do it one more time just to show y'all what I see. Okay, so he's cutting over. So once again. And this is all guesswork. I don't know for sure. But this guy right here is going to be close to him, probably going into his zone. He's going into his zone. He's going zone, zone, zone. His zone means they're going to cover like that. This guy will drop, cover this area. This guy right here will drop, cover like that area. This guy will just cover this area, probably quarterback spy on this. Okay, watch. Okay. Alright, so a couple run plays I like. Half back kind of down, but flip it. So that again. Usually countered, but it's a good play. Honestly, fullback dive, this one is usually uncountered. But what I do is when I'm in my drive from the tournament, my first drive, I usually try it once or twice. So it's a crossing again. So once again, that's what we're looking at. That's a good play to use that. You're like this. We're going to full blitz. These guys might drop, but more likely it's going to be a full blitz. So, let's say what we're going to do here. A, it's going to come cut and run that way. We're probably going to lob it to him. If you have any ideas for videos or movies you want to have, then hopefully I'm going to be posting a big 4-pack buy. I plan on getting a little under 2 million and spending 1.5. So, got a little bit of work to do, but Monday and Wednesdays, guys. If you have silver trophies, save them till then. Monday and Wednesdays. I'll show you. Says it right here. Mondays and Wednesdays, people are going to be needing these silver trophies. So, my helpful hint to you: is to sell them then. I was selling them yesterday, which was Monday, for I want to say $29.95. Buy now, and start price was $2,500. Some were going a little bit higher. I just wanted to get rid of them. I had a couple hundred. But besides that, good luck. Good job, guys. And have fun.